The grapefruit diet, also known as the Hollywood diet, is a short-term fad diet that has existed in the United States since at least the 1930s. The diet is based on the claim that grapefruit has a fat-burning enzyme or similar property. The variations of the grapefruit diet that are too low in calories, below 800-1000 calories a day, too low in carbohydrates, or too low in essential micronutrients are considered unhealthy and potentially dangerous. While eating half a grapefruit with every meal may be a good way to incorporate more fruit in the diet of a healthy person, grapefruit and grapefruit juice is harmful if the dieter is taking medicines that can interact with grapefruit juice or is allergic to citruses. This diet will not be beneficial to anyone over a long time, as the extremely low calorie intake could lead to malnutrition and many health problems. The grapefruit diet also does not require exercise. The grapefruit diet is a low-carb diet. It suggests that grapefruit helps burn body fat when eaten with foods high in dietary fat, which is why the grapefruit diet encourages consumption of meat, eggs, and other foods that are rich in fat and protein. A typical breakfast menu usually includes bacon and eggs. The grapefruit diet restricts consumption of carbohydrates by eliminating sugar, sweet fruits and vegetables, grains, and cereals. The grapefruit diet lasts for 10 to 12 days, followed by 2 days off. The grapefruit diet originated in the 1930s. It was repopularized in the 1980s and nicknamed the 10-day, 10 pounds off diet. Weird Al Yankovic on Yankovic's 1999 album Running with Scissors parodies both the grapefruit diet and the Cherry Poppin' Daddy's song Zoot Suit Riot in his song Grapefruit Diet.